right,
come on, you can do it. You
come
can
on,
do
Hurts.
It.
Kick ass, man.
We're close, Puckeye.
Easy, man. I'm here to see Woozy.
Oh, upstairs.
Stupid ass motherfucker.
Come on, Birdstone. Come on, go.
Come on,
you can do it.
I'm Johnson. I'm here to see Woozy. I work with him.
Yes, right this way.
We'll need a ride. Mine's getting some body work done to it.
All right, don't trip.
I'm so over this.
Wow, close one.
Hey.
We stay up.
Rockin' Captain and Blaster with Miami.
Then we gon' freak to South Central on a street knowledge mission.
As I steps in the temple, spotty got enough.
How you doing?
Socks
there. Tryna check my woman.
The Blood Feather Triad have a storehouse around the block. We shall see what excuses they have to offer.
Okay, so what's all this talk of biz?
Some small-time Vietnamese gangs have been making trouble lately. We're not sure why they're gaining any courage now, but I'm nervous about the situation. This is a place. Come on, it's this way. Now, where's that loose cobble?
Hey, what the hell are you doing?
Just checking the, you know, shut up, Carl. This way.
Yeah, I love
it. Hey, what's with all these people? Where they going?
Something isn't right here. We should be careful. Follow me.
What's wrong? You lost? Need a hand?
No. No, I was just, you know, getting the feel of the place. Stick close. Ah, we're here. This way. The Triads must have vengeance! Eat this pot-laden shit!
Now, huh? Who laughing now? In the car, quick! We got more company.
You drive. I'll send them back to the sewer.
Radio Los Santos. You people gotta learn the difference between a rapper and a gangster. A rapper is someone who talks a lot and gets paid a lot of money.
bitch.
And I wouldn't touch ya, punk, you a sucker. And I let you know, boy, oh boy, I make dope. But don't call me dope, boy, this ain't no kind of motion picture. I got your trigger, my homie get with ya and hit ya, taking that gack to the neck. So you better run a check.
So come on and tickety-tack yourself before you wreck yourself. Tickety-tack yourself before you wreck yourself. Come on, check yourself before you wreck yourself.
Cause shotgun bullets are bad for you.
Tickety-check.
Cause they trick me, pulling out a switchblade. That's kind of trifo, cause that's a knife-o. In case what he said, he said knife-o.
We'll need a ride. Mine's getting some body work done to it.
Alright, don't trip.
Giving up the classic.
The Blood Feather Triad have a storehouse around the block. We shall see what excuses they have to offer.
You hit me, punk! Okay, so what's all this talk of business?
Some small-time Vietnamese gangs have been making trouble lately. We're not sure why they're gaining any courage now, but I'm nervous about the situation.
How do I fit in all of this?
You're an outsider. This is a place. Come on, it's this way. Now, where's that loose cobble?
Hey, what the hell are you doing?
Just checking the, you know, shut up, Carl. This way.
How's it going?
Sir?
Pizza Stack is the fast food.
Yes, most for sure.
Have you ever been to Las Panchotas?
Agreed.
Later.
With respect, sir.
Bitch, huh? That's all you got?
Thank you. Red is there. The Nothing Grove Street.
Come on!
We'll need a ride. Mine's getting some body work done to it.
Alright, don't trip.
The Blood Feather Triad have a storehouse around the block. We shall see what excuses they have to offer.
Okay, so what's all this talk of business?
Some small-time Vietnamese gangs have been making trouble lately. We're not sure why they're gaining any courage now, but I'm nervous about the situation.
How do I fit in all of this?
You're an outsider. This is a place. Come on, it's this way.
Hey, expensive clothes. Ignoranus.
There are many ways to go about one thing.
Now, where's that loose cobble?
Hey, what the hell are you doing?
Just checking the, shut up, Carl. This way.
Hey, what's with all these people? Where they going?
Something isn't right here. We should be careful. Follow me.
What's wrong? You lost? Need a hand?
No. I was just, getting the feel of the place. Stick close. Ah, we're here. This way. The Triads must have vengeance!
Now, huh? In the car, quick! We got more company!
You drive! I'll send them back to the suit! Keep driving! I'll take care of these murderers! Come!
look like the last of them.
Thank you, Carl. You saved me from having to kill them all myself. Okay, let's get back to my place. It's full of violence. You call us what you get. You say we are assassins.
Come on, get up.
It's in my brother being an Aztec boy. You go to any extreme at home, no barriers. Chicago, and I'm brown and proud. Why does Chicago sing on the sun's get down? Right now, in the dirt. What's the matter? You afraid you're gonna get hurt? I'm with my boy.
Shit!
Here, a token of the Todd's appreciation for what you did today.
Still got a problem with me?
Open the door, please.
behind the third door. What's your funk for? Yo, got junk in the trunk, y'all.
Nobody's sober at the party.
Oh, that was great. What was your name again?
Bounce.
You won't get far!
Hey, you know he's high right now. The fucker pussy's gonna take your alarm clock. Hey, where my breakfast, baby? Wake up. How late do you have to be before you're absent? All night long, and you don't need night to do what you think is right.
Especially when you used to be a hip single woman on her own in a cool enclave of town. With today's stresses, it's difficult to maintain a loving exploratory sex relationship with your husband.
Again.
Gonna have to let this one slide, man. Got too much shit on my plate.
move over, darling.
As honored as I am to share my home with you, we should lure these lizards out into the baking sun.
We were followed here. The Da Nang boys are watching this apartment.
down.
Midlife crisis. It's a great thing. I'll never hit one of those. That's what's